Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me?
Zaz has got my buddy. He's gonna fry him. Do something, please.
Keep him occupied. I need to get behind him. I've got to get close enough to Zaz to strike.
He'll see me coming on the ground, so I'll stay up high.
Damn it! If we go down there, he will execute my buddy.
Zaz is down, but not for long.
Someone, put this animal back in his cell.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me, now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Okay, then.
I'm fine, Jim. Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
I will bring you back, man! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time I break you!
Well, look who's discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
Destroy it. Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
Mother Nature, but she can destroy you. I am stronger than you, little man. From the evil bat. He's trying to hurt me. My plans will tear you and your precious son. Boys. to hurt me. The insect you are.
Didn't you stop Batman? Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown. I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. Didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Thistlebird.
Deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up.
No! Batman! Get away!
Here we go. We're gonna have some fun now.
You're trying to resist the change. That's not fair. Come on, get in. So, you want to play hardball, bats, do ya? Your call.
Pickle, pickle.
Oh, you're ruining my big night. Months of planning down the crapper. I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! So now at least madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker's making his move!
Antidote on yourself? Now that's funny! You still spoil my fun, and for that, I'll paint Arkham with your blood.
Let's get ready to...
It won't kill you to smile, that's... Excuse me, Bats. In you come, boys. I've softened them up for you. Oh, Mr. Reverie, how was that round? Why? Speak up! Jeez! I think that was my round. Don't you, old man? give you something for the morning news, Gotham. When I'm done here, I will march on Gotham, fight by an army. This won't stop me. Anything you throw at me, Bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
I'm fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.